comes the Candyman, the winningest driver of this decade.